Hi, Pauline. My name is Nate. I'm one of the owners here at Spexton Jewelry. I just wanted to reach out today to you with a short video and tell you thank you very much again for shopping with us and letting us make your ring. I have it finished up here for you, and I'm getting ready to ship it. And so before I do so, I am going to be doing your final size and quality control check. And so let's start. I'm showing that you ordered a size 12 and a half, and that this is an 8 millimeter ring. So I'm going to measure the width of the ring first, make sure everything looks good, 8 millimeters. That looks perfect. And then also I'm going to place your ring onto the mandrel to confirm that it is 12.5, and that is right on the mark as well. So everything looks good here. I will be getting the tracking information sent over to you in the Etsy system where you placed your order, and so you'll get it there. If you have any questions, you can send me a message there if you need anything, but it'll be shipping out probably in the morning, so maybe like 24 hours that you'll get your tracking info. Watch for that. And then if you need any questions, shoot me a message. And then whenever Etsy, they'll send you a request to do a review of the purchase, feel free to do that. And also, if you have a Gmail account and you are able to do a Google review, that would be awesome for me too. Just Google Spexton, and you will see my retail store. It's called Spexton Fine Jewelry of Tulsa Diamonds, and you can add a Google review there if you get a chance as well. Again, thank you very much, Pauline, and give me a shout on the message system if you need anything. Have a good day. Bye-bye.